Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Ankita's My Video. Today's video you can see party makeup tutorial. For this look I have created gold and red eyes makeup look for those who wear red or golden dress. As you can see guys, I have wear this red lehenga, so I hope you will enjoy this look. So let's get started. At first, for moisturizing my face, I'm using Nivea moisturizer, and then I'm using this Face Finity Oil Primer, and I'm massaging it like a face serum. Then I'm applying the concealer and blend it by the beauty blender. After that, I'm using this foundation and blend it by this same beauty blender. Then I'm applying some loose powder by this puff. And then I'm drawing my eyebrows by this ADS black pencil. After that, I'm contouring my cheek by this contour cream palette. And then I'm using this brown color on the crease area of my eyes. And this Valentine red color, I'm applying it on the corner of my eyes and blend it well. You can see I have used this golden color and it's really nice guys. I'm applying it on the other corner of my eyes. Slowly I'm applying it. That's how it gives a natural look. Color this use it on the corner of my eyes by this small blending brush. Then I'm using this Lakme eyeliner on the lower part of my eyes and also drawing a wing on this liner. After that, I'm wearing my favorite eyelash. This is 709 palette, and after wearing the eyelash, it's look like a natural look. Using the highlighter on my cheek and my nose. This gives a glowing and highlighting my face. As you can see guys, it's glowing. And then I'm use this elite lipstick, and then I'm fixing my makeup from Huda Beauty Matte Setting Spray. After wearing the jewelry, I will show you the final look. I really hope you like this makeup tutorial. As you like this tutorial, you like and share and subscribe my channel.